Lisa and Suki are in Shediac, New Brunswick, adopting lobsters?
Hey everybody, it's Lisa and Suki in Shediac, New Brunswick, home of the world's largest lobster.
Right now we're hanging out in the Homeris Eco Center with Diego, who's allowing us to adopt our very own lobster babies.
So all you need to do is turn around, pick your lobster, and give it a name.
Ready?
Ready. I want to name him Norman.
She's gorgeous. Look at those nails. I'm going to name her Claudia. Okay, so now what do we do, Diego?
Well, right now, we're gonna go release the baby lobsters into the Shediac Bay. And this will help the sustainability of the lobster resource in the East Coast. All right, so we've got the cooler set up with the baby lobsters, and now we're just gonna release the lobsters.
Norman, I only knew you for 5 minutes, but I want you to know that I'll love you forever, no matter what.
Claudia, I know we had our differences. I know that you always loved me. Goodbye.
All right, Lisa, you ready?
Yes.
Crank the valve.
Okay.
Bye, everybody.
See you later, guys.
I'll miss you all.
Thank you so much to Diego, the Homeris Eco Center, and especially Norman and Claudia for making our experience in Shediac amazing.
I hope we become best friends in the sea.
Oh,
wait, Lisa?
Yeah?
Did we just adopt lobsters? Weird.